95% of the world's ocean is still unexplored. For the first time ever in historical times, there's no multi-year ice in the Arctic. So that means all the ice that was created last year melted. The question is, will we ever get back?
In this class, we teach students how to put autonomy, or AI, onto marine vehicles. What's going on under the ice is a bit of a mystery unless you drill a hole and put a sensor through. And what better sensor to put through than a robot?
I like marine robots. I like the ocean. I really think the possibilities are incredible for exploring the ocean, and was really excited to take this class. The first part of the class is where we run a different variety of simulations as well as write applications for these simulations. And we spend many weeks running through those different possibilities.
And we give them the ability to learn and make mistakes right here in MIT before we send robots out where the consequences of mistakes can be very expensive.
The final lab was running two vessels, you and your partner both commanding one, with pre-programmed missions on the Charles River to try to determine a simulated temperature front that we had moving through the water.
The robots would go out and determine the different parameters for the wave front, the wavelength, the period, amplitude, and the actual temperature variation between the north and south of the front.
We have perfect scenarios in our computers and our models. Then you put it on the robot and there's the noise of the Charles River, which is a real life effect.
It felt moderately terrifying to see the vessel go out on the water for the first time.
Seeing it actually doing what we coded it to do was, it was a great feeling. It was empowering. 2680 is
inspiring,
innovative,
challenging,
overall very much worthwhile.
When I look at marine robotics, I just see a humongous field that has not reached anywhere near full capacity. We know more about the surface of the moon than we do about the bottom of the oceans. And this is where I think marine robotics can make a really big difference.